Yeah, the songbirds. It's October 12th. The sparrows are busy looking for their meals. All of this thick undergrowth. Yeah, this is their shopping center. Well, there's a pilot boat going out. It was quite frosty this morning. Yeah. Fundy Rose is just getting ready to go out. Yeah, there's five boats out there. I should adjust this. A little bit. That's better. That's a blue boat that's always moored by the tugs. It's probably, well, the last time it left, it was gone for a day. The dredger worked at its berth site. I suspect this time it's going out to Nova Scotia. Yeah, we'll see where the pilot boat is going. Yeah, there's definitely a touch of frost on some of the plants around me. That's frost. Well, that small blue tanker seems to be going toward the Gulf of Maine, or it's going to Nova Scotia. Yeah, there must be some communications between the pilot boat and that small blue tanker. Yeah, there's only two locations for that blue tank, this blue tanker, I'll call it. It's somewhere to the Gulf of Maine or somewhere to Nova Scotia. Most likely Nova Scotia. The name of that blue boat is the Lunenburg something. very calm today. There's almost zero wind. The Fundy Rose is slipping her berth. I should level this up some. Well, that's a little better. Yeah, it was very frosty this morning. -3 at 7 a.m. But with this sunrise, the temperature is rising swiftly. Okay, yeah, I see the seagulls. Wait. I'll have to do another video. There's all kinds of seagulls out there.